Well, I got to tell you the truth, Hillbilly. I'm getting a pretty good chuck a lot of this between the chicken, a couple of ducks here, pig in the background, and a rabbit there. It's something else. Hey, we're wrapping up this edition of All-American Wrestling. A little reminder, tomorrow night, New Year's Eve. Please do not drink and drive.
No.
Also, prime time. New Year's Eve special right here on USA. 9 p.m. tomorrow night, 2.5 hours. And it's all about what's happened this past year and what we're going to be looking forward to in the World Wrestling Federation in 1991. Some of the names you're going to be hearing about next year. Sergeant Slaughter, the Big Boss Man. How about this matchup next week here on All-American Wrestling? Saba Simba to meet the Barbarian. Also, the ominous-looking Undertaker, managed by Brother Love and the fashion model Rick Martel. Hillbilly, I want to wish you a very happy new year. The best of good health and prosperity to you in 1991.
Well, let me tell you something, Gene. You know, I appreciate that very much coming from you, and I've had a wonderful time with All-American Wrestling with you, and we're having a good time, and this year is going to be no exception. Same to you and yours. From all my critters, I want you to enjoy yourself.
Tell me about this rabbit. What in the world is that?
Well, this is Roger Rabbit here. He just kind of hangs out around the farm, man, having a good time. And you know something? I know you said some things about him. You don't think you really understand critters. I know you've been a city boy all your life, but just hold this little critter here and enjoy him for a while. Now, see how nice he is there? Now, you're always talking about wanting to eat him and stuff like that. You wouldn't want to eat Roger, would you?
I wouldn't want to eat this rabbit. Are you kidding me?
That's right.
However, you can get a shot of these.
Oh, look at that.
See the little paw?
See the little paw.
That is your basic rabbit's foot.
Yeah,
I like to have one of those for my keychain from my car.
Wait a minute, Gene. You can't. Give me back that rabbit here. I can't.
What are you
talking
about?
Roger. Roger's a little bit upset. Come here, Roger.
Roger doesn't have a clue what I'm talking about. Obviously, Hillbilly's got a pretty good clue. Folks, again, don't forget the Royal Rumble. We're inside 3 weeks, Saturday night, the 19th of January. Make that telephone call right now. You can talk about a couple of blowouts in the Super Bowl, a couple of two-round boxing matches, a 45-minute rock concert. This is 2.5 to 3 hours of action and entertainment. Make that telephone call right now and join us on a pay-per-view basis for the Royal Rumble. All right, for Roger, for the chicken over here, and for Hillbilly Jim, Mean Gene saying Happy New Year. Say Happy New Year, Hillbilly.
Happy New Year, Hillbilly.
No, everybody.
Well, Happy New Year, everybody. There you go. Bye.